How you doing?
Good.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
Morning, sir.
Morning.
I want you to go private.
I'll stay right here.
All right, well, you have to stay real quick.
I got it.
Good morning, church.
Good morning.
Good morning.
A few announcements this morning. The children's choir will drive us out of churches and have the children's church. Mega Alpha Circle is meeting Monday night at 6:30. There'll be a book study Tuesdays from 11 to 12:30 for Derek's Dairy Queen. Wednesdays are Bible studies at 9 and 6:30. The chancel choir always practices on Thursday at 7 o'clock, and you're always invited to come and join the chancel choir. Sunday, our worship after church, the safety team will be meeting after church, and the SPPRC will be asked to meet at 7 o'clock that evening as well. Also, the youth mystery dinner will be at 4:00. That's all I want.
We still have tickets for the mystery dinner. It's going to be Panic at the Disco and an awesome time, I promise. All proceeds go to our mission trips and our missions and our trips. So please support our youth group and come out and have an awesome time on Sunday. Thank you.
Yes, please come out, support our youth group on Saturday, on Sunday next week. Next Sunday, 4:00, get tickets. Food's always good, entertainment's fantastic. And hey, we all need to go back to the 70s for a little bit. Yes, for a little bit. All right. Any others? Let's go to our prayer time. No, we're not having prayer time. We're going to mount. All right, we're going to bring forth the waters as long as we're going to do right.
Thank you.
live together in unity.
It is like a sword along the head, running down along the beard.
On the beard of Aaron, running down over the collar of his robes.
It is like the dew of Hermon, which falls on mountain Zion.
For there the Lord ordained his blessings,
life forevermore.
Mighty God, with
grateful hearts, we welcome you on this second Sunday of Easter, joyously repeating the ancient Christian creed, Christ is risen. He is risen indeed. Except now, we pray, our homage for the forgiveness and the promise of newness in this life and beyond, which in your remains of grace, you extend to us through him. Amen.
I'll be reading John 1:1-2. That which was from the beginning, which we have heard, which we have seen with our eyes, which we looked upon and have touched with our hands, concerning the word of life, the life was made manifest, and we have seen it, and to testify it and proclaim to you the eternal life, which was with the Father and was made manifest to us. That which we have seen and heard, we proclaim also to you, so that you too may have fellowship with us. And indeed, our fellowship is with the Father and with his Son, Jesus Christ. And we are writing these things so that our joy may be complete. This is the message we have heard from him and proclaim to you, that God is light, and in him is no darkness at all. If we say we have fellowship with him while we walk in darkness, we lie and do not practice the truth. But if we walk in the light as he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another. And the blood of Jesus, his Son, cleanses us from all sin. If we say we have no sin, we deceive ourselves, and the truth is not in us. If we confess our sin, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. If we say we have not sinned, we make him a liar, and his word is not in us. My little children, I am writing these things to you so that you may not sin. But if anyone does sin, we have an advocate with the Father, Jesus Christ, the righteous. He is the propitiation for our sins, and not for ours only, but also the sins of the world. This is the word of God for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.
If the children would like to come forward to this morning's children's message.